It's been a little more than 2 years since the parts for the wind turbine started shipping from New Bedford to a spot in the ocean south of Martha's Vineyard. The company building the wind farm, known as Vineyard Wind, says it now has 5 turbines constructed, and last night, just before midnight, one of them was switched on. It started spinning and produced 5 megawatts of electricity.
We've been working on this dream now for really about 15 years to make this happen. And now the dream is coming true. We've got the first power.
The electricity produced by the turbine came ashore through an undersea cable to a spot on Cape Cod and was then added to the mix of electricity used throughout the New England grid. The company says this was only a test, but it says by the end of the year, 62 turbines will be spinning, producing enough electricity for about 400,000 homes. Now, the company behind Vineyard Wind says as soon as its turbines are turned on, the energy they produce will likely be cheaper than other sources such as natural gas, and they say that that should eventually lead to lower electric bills for the rest of us. Live in New Bedford, David Bienick, WCVB News Center.